iTunes is back with more mayhem, chaos,
and sensitive monsters.
Hey, no slamming.